Hello, hi everyone, welcome back to this YouTube channel. In this particular video, I will walk you through with how you can able to set up your cloud-based hosting and pointing to a Cloudflare. So if you have not watched my last video, if you have purchased a domain from a Namecheap and you have connected to the Cloudflare, okay, after the Cloudflare, right now, if you want to make your website go live, you need to have a hosting, and that is where we have purchased hosting from Cloudways. So now Cloudways act as making your website go live, and how to point your Cloudflare DNS to a Cloudways and make your website, WordPress website, go live. So in this particular video, so I will show you how you can do that. So the first thing what you need to do is you need to go to Cloudways and get the plan, and it is a 3 days free trial. You can try it without any credit card. So, and it's a best plan. So in this, you will get an application, one server with an application. You can have an unlimited websites. So first you need to add your application. Then you need to go next and add a WordPress. Then give it a name, just a name for your referral. This is a Tesla Digital Solution. So I will create a application that is the server. So for connecting and making the website go live. So it will take a few seconds or a few minutes, 2 minutes of a time to get configured. And what happens is it will give an IP address to connect it to the Cloudflare. Okay. So it will take a few minutes, and now as you can see, it has been configured. Now you can click on it. Once you click on it, you can able to see that it is created a website, but it has not connected the domain. So it comes with some WordPress. So if you're using a WordPress, it's a best hosting provider. So as you can see that it's coming with a different domain. Now you need to go to domain management. Once you click on domain management, you need to give it a domain name where we are pointing domain to the Cloudflare to make it live. Okay. So now we will go back to this Cloudflare and we will copy this and paste it here and click on save. It will take a few minutes, and what happens is it will configure and it will point the WordPress website to a Cloudflare, and then your website go live. Look at this. Now it has been pointed. We'll go to the access details, click on it. Once you click on it, you can see that it's pointed to the Tesla Digital Solution.com's IP address. Copy this IP address from access details, copy it, and now you need to go ahead and edit it. Click on edit. And once you click on edit, you need to paste the IP address, click on save. Then right now you just need to give it a www.tesladigitalsolution, whatever website you are owned. So that's it, you are done right now. I will just refresh this Cloudflare and see every configuration is set up correctly or not. So once you've done this, and now you go back to the Cloudways, now your website will go live. Okay, so let me show you how this corner works. If you go here, click on the tesladigitalsolution.com, look at this, and your website is live. You can able to access your WordPress login IDs, and you can start creating your website, and your website is live right now. We have connected our Cloudflare with the cloud hosting. So let me show you how the WordPress works. So this is an admin access, and if I put it login IDs, and now I'm inside the WordPress. Look at this, how powerful this is, how easy and powerful. And if you have not yet watched the previous videos of a Namecheap, so how to connect the Namecheap to Cloudflare and Cloudflare to the cloud hosting, so it's a complete tutorial. So you can go ahead and check it out, the previous video. If you have any questions, comment me below. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you very much.